real commitment is doing what you said you were gonna do long after the feeling you said it in has passed. It will pass. The feeling you said it in is gonna pass. Right, yeah, now you feel like you got new sneakers, you wanna go work out, it's the first of the year, you're excited. That feeling of excitement is gonna pass. Right? You committed to this person you found online, or you saw at Starbucks, you're in love with them. That feeling is gonna pass. The commitment, those who are committed to something, fight it and grind and push, even when they don't wanna do it. Because they know the end result they want, right? The beginning they want and enjoy. It's the in-between, right? It's the miles in between the destination and the starting point that make those who are great, great, and those who aren't, and keep starting over again, who they are, right? So commitment, again, commitment is doing what you said you were gonna do and committed to doing